Hey guys, it is Ovi the Shadow Hunter, and today I'm doing my reaction video to Be Like That by Three Doors Down with their album The Good Life. This is a great song and a great album. If you guys have not heard it, I highly recommend you guys go check it out, come back, and leave your comments down below. So first off, I'll read you guys lyrics, so listen to it, you gotta react to it together. So here is Be Like That by Three Doors Down, I hope you like it. He spends his nights in California. He spent his whole life being too young, watching the stars on the big screen to live the life that's in his dreams. Then he lies awake and wonders at night. He lies awake and wonders why he can't be, why can't that be me? Because in his life, he is filled with all of his good intentions. He's left a lot of things he'd rather not mention right now. But just before he says goodnight, he looks at me with a small smile on me and says, if I could be like that, I would give anything just to live one day in those shoes. If I could be like that, what would I do? What would I do? Now in dreams we run. She spends her days up in the North Park watching the people as they pass. And all she wants is just a little piece of this dream. Is that too much to ask? With a safe home and a warm bed on a quiet little street, all she wants is just that something to hold on to, and that's all she needs. Yeah, if I could be like that, I would give anything just to live one day in those shoes. If I could be like that, what would I would do? What would I do? I'm falling into these dreams, we run away. If I could be like that, I would give anything just to live one day in those shoes. If I could be like that, what would I do? What would I do? If I could be like that, I would give anything just to live one day in those shoes. If I could be like that, what would I do? What would I do? If I could be like that, I would give anything just to live one day in those shoes. If I could be like that, what would I do? What would I do? Falling in. I feel I am falling into this again. And this is written by Brad Arnold and Chris Henderson. The song is called, it's about someone wishing and living in a dream. And there's a boy and a girl who are both wishing that they could just live one day in their dream life, having a home, a warm bed to sleep in, a house, a family, a home, a father and a dad, or friends, what have you. If it could just be like that for one day, they would have a glimpse of their dreams. It would mean a lot to them. Let me read the lyrics again. He spends his nights in California. He spends his whole life being too young, watching the stars on the big screen to live the life that's in his dreams. So the male character in the song is, he believed in these dreams, fairy tales on TV, and now he's an adult, and that's all he's holding on to is these fake dreams that one life will never come to fruition. Then he lies awake and he wonders at night. He lies awake and he wonders, why can't that be me? Because in this life, he is filled with all of his good intentions. He's left a lot of things he'd rather not mention right now. That's a very truthful line. He's just before he says goodnight, he looks up with a little smile at me and he says, if I could be like that, I would give anything just to live one day in those shoes. If I could be like that, what would I do? What would I do? So what would we all do if we could live one day in our dream? What would be the one thing we'd pick out to do if we had one day to do exactly what we wanted? What would it be? Now in dreams we run. She spends her days up in the North Park watching the people as they pass. And all she wants is just a little piece of this dream. Is that too much to ask? That's a very truthful line too. With a safe home and a warm bed on a quiet little street, all she wants is something to hold on to. That's all she needs, yeah. If I could be like that, I would give anything just to live one day in those shoes. If I could be like that, what would I do? What would I do? I'm falling into these dreams. We run away. So with these dreams, it allows us to run away from reality and escape it. If I could be like that, I would give anything just to live one day in those shoes. If I could be like that, what would I do? What would I do? If I could be like that, I would give anything just to live one day in these shoes. If I could be like that, what would I do? What would I do? If I could be like that, I would give anything just to live one day in those shoes. If I could be like that, what would I do? What would I do? Falling in, I feel I'm falling in again to this again. So in the song, this person is falling into this dream of thinking, if I could have this, one day, what would I do? What would I spend my one dream, what I wanted to do? How would I live it? So here is So this is Be Like That by Three Doors Down. I hope you like it.
of children who develop.
Sorry, that was Be Like That by Three Doors Down. So as being a new Three Doors Down fan, I already love how each song tells a story, and it seems most songs or some of them are about, you know, two different people in a relationship, and makes it really easy to understand and to communicate the songs about. I hope you guys like this video. If you guys haven't, please go ahead and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys in another video. Goodbye.